Welcome to Mayhem Prospecting, video one of one. Got Tim.
What's up, bro?
Max. We're going to check out the North Fork American River. We're leaving Golden, Colorado, driving for the next 16 hours. Hope you all enjoy the rest of the video after this. Let's go.
I wish I had more time listening to you speak your mind. Now I'm thinking about every day on my mind a different way. Are you a life force? Thinking about every day on my mind a different way. Are you a life force?
Just had two tires blow out in the last 2 hours, and this guy's pretty cool. He's letting us ride inside the actual car while we're being towed.
Flatbedded. We're not being towed, we're being flatbedded.
Oh yeah, we are being flatbedded.
We're like up there. It's like we're in a lifted Prius right now, bro.
Can't even see you guys.
What's up?
Yeah, the lights don't work either. Oh yeah, they do.
There you are. What's
we
up?
We can't put the windows down, can we?
At this point, we just laid back, relaxed, enjoyed the ride. Once we got to the tire shop, everything was fixed, and we hit the road. Back at it again.
Well, we made it about an hour ago, starting the descent down. Got another about an hour. Beautiful though. Tons of switchbacks. Not gonna say where we are. Some others have been here. Wanna keep it that way, nice and quiet. Starting to see a lot of trash, that's upsetting. We'll see you down there.
We had way too much food, so we hung some of it, buried the rest.
Mr. Maximus right next to me. This is my little camp out, right on the river. It's gorgeous. Right down there, might be able to see the tent stuck down at the bottom of the hydraulic workings. Got Mountaineer Matt, his buddy Scott. Tim's somewhere up here. Hey, Timmy! So we went up here below the hydraulic washes. They're about 50 feet above. And this is one of the floodplains right here. It runs along the whole entire side. There's tons of hydraulic washes up here coming down through the trees. So we're just grabbing a bunch of product under those big boulders, running them right through the Royal Sluice. And we'll see what we got. Be back in a bit.
My camera didn't focus as good as I thought it was going to, but that's okay. Lessons learned. Next time I'm definitely gonna have something a little bit newer. I'm just really happy I was able to see some of that gold hanging out in the beginning of that sluice. We We came up to this section because we really like the size of these boulders compared to everything else. You know, they've been here a long time, making it a prime spot to kind of crevice in and see what we can't find below the wash. You know, we threw everything through a half-inch classifier and then threw it right through the Royal Sluice.
So we just pulled a bunch of material from the bottom of the wash. We're gonna go ahead and run it through the sluice and see what kind of color it shows. Hell yeah. All right, so we emptied out the whole entire sluice into the bucket, cleaned it down, threw all of our concentrates into the pan. See what it produces. Hey, what's going on, guys? Just woke up. Gonna go ahead and explore the river. We're gonna go a little bit up to this corner over here. There's a bunch of hydraulic wash that's come down that corner. And we're gonna go ahead and crevice it a little bit, see what we can't find.
We didn't have much luck in that corner, just a few little small things here and there. So we ended up coming back to the same spot we were at yesterday. Creviced it out a little bit more, classified down, kept going through our sluice, and just took turns for quite a while throughout the day. Had a blast doing it.
We got the operation going. We got Max down here running the sluice. What's up, Max?
What's up, Braden?
We got Tim stripping down so he can work more efficiently. All right. I'll put a black dot over it. There we go. Gorgeous day. Tim, what are you doing?
Fucking finding gold, bud.
It's Nigel in his natural habitat.
All right, you guys, so what I'm gonna throw in the Garrett Super Sluice is something that represents this trip beyond words, but it's a quarter river of no return. We did not want to leave. Hands down, amazing trip. I've had some pretty good trips lately, but I'm so used to that small, fine Colorado gold from the streams outside Golden, Colorado, and so this was a special treat to me. I'll definitely be back. We got about three pickers of this size right there. Not too bad. So let's see what it weighs in at. All right, so 0.11. Let's see what else we got in our finds and our smaller pieces. Thank you. Once I got everything nice and dry, I like to take just a normal kitchen magnet. I'll run it across a few times and then repeat the process until I know that there's no gold left hiding in the sand.
Alright, so 0.43 plus 0.11, maybe 4.4, I take it back. Let's roll a 4.4, that sounds better. So, total of 0.55 on everything that I could clean up. Next up, let's add the leftover concentrates that's mixed in with the black sand that I could not really get, and we'll add it all together. Alright, looks like 0.9. We're not going to give ourselves the extra one that keeps going back and forth. So 0.22. So that comes to a grand total of 0.77 grams. Amongst three of us divided equally, that is not bad. So we're looking a little over 2 grams. That is not bad.
All right, thanks everybody for tuning in to Mayhem Prospecting's very first video. I had a lot of fun making this. Hopefully I can get down on the river somewhere to prospect soon. I'm really far away from the west where we filmed this, so you know, as the future comes, hopefully I can get lucky and make it happen again. In the time being, thank you very much, Mountaineer Matt, for meeting me down there and going out of your way, along with your buddy Scott. You guys are awesome. It was really good to meet you, and hopefully we can get together again in the future. Tim and Max, you guys are awesome. This trip could not have happened without you. So thank you again for making this work, and I hope to see everybody soon. If you liked what you saw in this adventure, hit the subscribe below, check out the link for Mountaineer Matt's page, and I hope to see all you guys soon. Take care.